into the penalty box because that's the limit.
The box is full. But also, Goody's going to get points for skating around him because they're sitting in the penalty box.
Don't forget, $20 Harley Davidson to buy a raffle ticket, and supposedly you can win a Harley Davidson for $20.
Wow, Goody Two Skate making her way through the pack right now, getting a nice assist from Megahertz. Denise Lightning thinking it's a Goody Two Skate.
Oh, buy your Harley ticket at the merch booth.
They certainly didn't like that. Denise Lightning heading out to the penalty box, but it's full, so she can't actually go to the penalty box.
Nice move there. Ooh, a hard hit into Megahertz.
Once again, they'll continue skating to the end of this jam. Although the clock is zero, we'll go to the end of this jam. Oh, I think it's getting off. Yes, we are.
Well, not
how
bad. Yeah.
Goody Two Skates holding the end of this jam. She can make it go the full 2 minutes, or she can call it off at any time. The clock is zero.
Oh, a nice move to take away from Vaughn there. We call it the beast ball. Oh, Goody Two Skates does a rail and scores 5 points for the Wheels of Justice. Grand slam, Goody Two Skates.
Skating against women about half her age, Goody Two Skates, our favorite geriatric skater.
First period, ladies and gentlemen, 60-22. Brian gets a point there. Brian with the first points. Our first period, nice game between Tent City Terriers and Mr. Justice. And we come back and finish this game in the fourth period.